Right, guys, this is what I will call my chip shop arcade game. When I was young, when I used to do judo, I'd done it for like 15 years. And Power Instinct was one of the ones that we had in the chip shop. We had Power Instinct, Street Fighter 2, which I think everyone had, and Samurai Showdown, and a couple little arcade ones. And I used to go in there every time after judo, get me fish and chips and play on a few arcade games. This one, I would not play with the analog, use the D-pad because it is so sensitive, it's all over the bloody place. So you have your normal pad configuration here, but in case it doesn't save, I'm going to show you how to set it up. First of all, you want to do Type-X config, then Mahjong panel, no, four-way joystick, no, low res monitor, no. Right, all you do here is press enter. Right, you want to use your D-pad, not anything else, because it is such a shit to set up, it just skips all the time. So service I'm gonna have on that one. See, it done two then, you see, it done service. Right, and I'm just gonna do any for the rest. Right, that was R3, that was for quit. Right, now you can set it up here as well. Up, down, left, right, which I'm using my D-pad. I don't know whether you have to configure it again to do these, but it will work in two players. To change your resolution, use DG Voodoo. Without DG Voodoo, it doesn't launch because it has issues with the actual resolution. But with DG Voodoo, it does. VSync I haven't needed, it seems to run fine. Apply and OK. And to start the game, use Start-game.bat, otherwise it won't work. You can actually convert bat files to exe. I've got a program where you can do it back to exe, and then you can add an icon. So I'm going to put a shortcut on my desktop before I start, and I'm going to rename it Power Instinct. I must have capitals on, it knows what I mean. My old chip shop game. Can't remember her. Oh yeah, she's crap. I think. You batter? What the f- It's off. Thank you. Well, there you go, guys. Hope you enjoyed the little game. Cheers.